Let me bring in John Coleman. He's in San Diego this morning. Thank you for being here.
It's nice to be on CNN. Hello to all your viewers. I resent you calling me a denier. That is a word meant to put me down. I'm a skeptic about climate change, and I want to make it darn clear, Mr. Kenney's not a scientist. I am. He's the CEO of the Weather Channel now. I was the founder of the Weather Channel, not the co-founder.
And I'm glad you did, because I am addicted to the Weather Channel. I watch a lot of cable news.
Now. Hold on just a minute. I'm not done. CNN has taken a very strong position on global warming that is a consensus. Well, there is no consensus in science. Science isn't a vote. Science is about facts. And if you get down to the hard, cold facts, there's no question about it. Climate change is not happening. There is no significant man-made global warming now. There hasn't been any in the past, and there's no reason to expect any in the future. There's a whole lot of baloney. And yes, it has become a big political point of the Democratic Party and part of their platform. And I regret it's become political instead of scientific. But the science is on my side.
I don't think we're going to come to a conclusion about the topic right here. What I do wonder,
well, I know
though,
we're
is
not,
when you
because
see
you wouldn't allow it to happen on CNN. But I'm happy
well,
that I got on the air and got a chance to talk to your viewers. Hello, everybody.
What
there
I
is
do,
no global warming.
What I do want.